back to YouTube again, and I'm here to just give an update on what happened to me and why I haven't been on YouTube, and also a recap from the last video. So the last video I talked about my experience being homeless and how to keep positive, and that was about 3-4 years ago, and now I am in a different position. I'm not homeless anymore, although I was homeless for quite a long time, and I live in a house. I share a house with two of my friends, and it's a really nice house, and I've been in between jobs for a while, until I decided what I wanted to do, because I wasn't sure. I was a bit lost after having such a difficult time being homeless, but I didn't know what I wanted, and I felt worthless because I was in the streets and I felt like nothing in my life was going well. But now I'm better, so I can think of what I want to do in the future, and I'm going to study music business and management, which is going to be interesting. Yeah, I guess music is something that I always enjoyed doing, but I don't really play many instruments. I mean, I've tried playing the banjo, and I can play a bit of percussion, but that's about it. But yeah, but I like leading, so I think that's a good cause for me. I'm involved in a lot of music and events, so yeah. So yeah, and also I went to Brazil for a year to see my dad, who lives there, and to learn a little bit about my culture, which I didn't know, because I left Brazil when I was a toddler, and I only came back last year. So yeah, so that's been my life for now. I don't know, I guess I'm not sure what to do with my YouTube channel. I kind of want to do something informative but fun, you know, where I can talk to you guys and help you too with different things, because I've gone through stuff, and maybe me sharing my experiences will help you, and some of you have felt related to my story before, and that's really nice. I really appreciate that. Yeah, that kind of motivated me to go back to YouTube and just carry on doing something, talking about myself, so you guys can learn and get inspired. I can learn too, you know? It's a two-way thing. Yeah. Cool. Well, I hope you liked the video. I'm really looking forward to see you guys again. And yeah, I'm all good. So peace out. Let me see. Looking good. Yeah. Maybe do things so focused. Hey guys, I might have to sit this way because it's a bit uncomfortable to sit down. So, hello.